So I wrote this yesterday. I was pondering on the past and how things used to be with people in general. And I finally realized it's not that people are dumb or stupid these days. It's that people are getting to be far more rude, disrespectful, aggressive, angry, classless, insufferable, unpleasant, argumentative, inconsiderate, selfish, and confrontational than ever before. And that's a pretty much staple in that statement. People, by and large, have really turned into pieces of shit over the last 10 to 15 years. I'm a testament to that. I watched this. I absolutely watched it unfold, being in my 50s. Society is now in the gutter. Way in the gutter, I would call it. It's getting ready to go down the drain. It's coming close to the drain, the storm drain, where the storm drain's big, so it can handle a lot of floods. Yes, but this flood is going to overflow those storm drains, and it's going to spew out onto the streets everywhere in the nation. Once upon a time, people were kind and respectful towards one another. But those days are long, long gone, ladies and gentlemen. Long gone. When I open doors for people, when I try to help people, like when I go to my supply houses and some guy is trying to put stuff on, heavy stuff on his truck, and I ask, can I give you a hand? Oh, no, I can do it by myself. What are they afraid of? Inner reaction? I mean, and then it's rare. It's like when you come to a stop intersection at the stop sign. I always wave people to go on. I don't take the right of way. I don't take the right of way. I let people move on. It's just like people that are driving up my ass. I move over, let them go by. I don't try to control the situation. I don't sit there and think I'm the policeman of the road. I move over. I let the person go by. Let them go. Stay out of their way. Stay out of people's way. Let them go and have their troubles. Don't get involved with their troubles. People are too nosy about things that they shouldn't be nosy about. Everybody's in everybody's business now because of technology and the internet. Everybody can know just about anything they want about somebody if they really wanted to. Because it's easy. You just pay a few bucks and then you're violated. But they say that they're checking your back. It's a background check. Really? Maybe some of these background checks aren't for a job. Or to know who you are. It's to find out what you are, where you are, and what you do. Yeah. But anyways, on another note, I'm not going to draw this one out long. The reality is that those days are long gone and something new is about to ready to be to unfold. Unfold in the transition in the process from now to the new reality that we're going to live. It ain't going to be a fun ride, ladies and gentlemen. Better pack your bags and pull that seatbelt tight because you might get thrown out of the vehicle. This is how rough it's going to be. It's going to be like an unpaved road on a highway to hell. Have a good day. Peace out.